What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Curl back with a brand new video. Today I want to talk about the release date for Demon Slayer Hinokami Kaputan. So let's get
it. Baby, you know that I'm back and you are at the get a Louis on bag or two.
One thing that I want you guys to know is that Bandai Namco will not be publishing this game, and Cyber Connect 2 will not be publishing this game as well. Cyber Connect 2 will only be developing this game, not publishing. Keep that in mind. Another company called Aniplex would be publishing the game. So with that being said, I kind of don't want to base my release date predictions off of the Storm franchise, because like I said, Aniplex will be publishing Demon Slayer Hinokami Kaputan, not Bandai Namco. So I did a little bit of digging, and Aniplex is basically a company that produces mobile games and animes. Demon Slayer Hinokami Kaputan is Aniplex's first arena game. So with that being said, we don't have much to go off of since this is their first arena game. But looking at the past mobile games that they published, Fate Grand Order and Disney Twisted Wonderland, specifically looking at Disney Twisted Wonderland, it actually got announced in January 2019, and later on down the line it got released in March 18, 2020. So that's about a year and 3 months. Applying this same concept to Demon Slayer Hinokami Kaputan, Demon Slayer Hinokami Kaputan got announced March 22, 2020. So applying that 1 year and 3 months, it should come out July 2021. But you guys got to keep this in mind as well, it's COVID and a lot of things getting delayed and stuff like that. So I feel like that's not going to be the actual release date for the game. And also I wanted to bring up the argument that I feel like they want to drop the game around the same time as the anime drops, with at least about a 2 month gap. I know it's not going to drop at the same time as the anime drop, but I feel like they want to get close to it as possible. So you know what I'm saying, when the game drops, you know, we get into the game good, and then the anime just start airing and stuff, you know, we'll be able to start seeing DLCs within the game and stuff. I personally think the anime is gonna drop in December, but that's a whole nother video. But I'm just saying my opinion, I think the anime for Demon Slayer season 2 is going to drop in December. Realistically, Demon Slayer Hinokami Kaputan will be dropping October 2021. Again, you can take this with a grain of salt, because like I said, it's COVID season. One thing I know for sure, you can definitely expect the game to be dropping September to November. It's right around off in there, I would have to say. So this my official prediction release date for Demon Slayer Hinokami Kaputan is October 2021. You guys let me know when you think Demon Slayer Hinokami Kaputan will be dropping down below in the comment section, because I know you guys come up with some good suggestions and opinions. Make sure you guys hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, and share the video with a friend, because I will be covering this game on the channel. And also, just by doing those things, it helps out the channel a lot, and it helps more people to see my channel and stuff like that. But all that being said, I'm out. Yeah.
Figure I'm dead, but I'm still sipping up a Cartier. Put it back like I'm fucking with a Harley. White.